Now, Mr. Purdy, confide in me. Possibly you hate your father.
No, no.
Possibly you want to destroy him.
He died 15 years ago. Oh. Cork got stuck in his throat.
Ah. Just as I surmised. You're trying to destroy the memory of your father. You see how simple it is? You were created in your father's image. Now you're trying to destroy the memory of him by destroying yourself.
Destroying myself?
Thus your accidents are not accidents at all, but only your own subconscious will for self-destruction. Every action is directed towards that. Every object in your hand becomes a lethal weapon. A weapon capable of taking your life.
Well, not a handkerchief. Couldn't harm myself with a handkerchief, could I?
Possibly.
Yeah, could blow my brains out.
As the psychosis becomes more deeply rooted, you seek other outlets. You're trying to hurt yourself by hurting others.
Even the ones I love?
Especially people you love.
Ellen.
To compensate for your hunger to do violence on others, you invent things. Safety devices of all kinds.
Suction cups for the soles of your shoes so you won't slip in the bathtub.
Go on.
8-foot ladders, 2 feet high. In case you fall off, you don't get hurt.
Go on.
Impenetrable superview Elastiglass.
Yes, the Elastiglass. The process. What is the process?
That's the secret. To make it bend, not break.
The secret. What is the secret?
Secret? Well, first you take the ordinary components of glass.
Yes, yes.
Well, when you heat it, you make sure that the temperature is at a certain degree. When you heat it, you make sure...
What's happening?
It's the sprinkling system.
Your what?
The sprinkling system. The heat from that lamp set them off. Now, when you heat it, make...
Don't lie there. Do something.
I can't. We may have to postpone this till the storm blows over. I mean until I fix those thermostatic heads.
Well, fix them. I'm getting wet.
All right.
Thank you. Here. Here's my card, young man. Come and see me tomorrow, without fail. Before you kill somebody you love. Goodbye.
Goodbye.